everyone, I'm Mermaid Shannon, and I have a letter here today from Ashlynn, who writes, "Dear Mermaid Shannon, my name is Ashlynn, and I am 6 years old. I picked you because I love pigeon books too!" Exclamation point. For those of you who don't know what the pigeon books are, they're by Mo Williams. My favorite book by him is probably The Pigeon Needs a Bath. What's your favorite pigeon book? I do an awesome pigeon book voice as well. That will follow at another video at another time. Be on the lookout for that, everyone. I love teal. What is your favorite color? I think today my favorite color is pink, but it changes every day. I love that you love teal. What a very specific color. Where do you sleep at night? Well, Ashlynn, I sleep in the castle underwater. Are you a teenager? Yep. I practice swimming with my legs together so I can be a mermaid one day. I have my own tail. What is your favorite part of being a mermaid? I hope I can meet you someday. Love, Ashlynn. Well, Ashlynn, I think my favorite part of being a mermaid, it changes every day. Some days it's receiving a letter from you. Other days it's probably swimming in the spring and just enjoying the day. What's your favorite part of being a mermaid? Are you going to try out to be a mermaid at Weeki Wachee Springs? I hope to hear from you soon, and thank you so much for writing me. Before you all go, I have a picture of Miss Ashlynn that she sent me that I'd like to share with you all. It's her, she has two of her in a mermaid tail, and if you notice, and I think this was on purpose, there's teal in her mermaid top and in her tail. So thank you so much for sharing that, Ashlynn. I hope to hear from you soon.